We were near Stonington Island under the Antarctic Circle. We saw this whale blowing. It was so quiet, I could hear the guest's heartbeat. The whale decided to follow us, and it even almost touched the bow of my kayak. The reaction of every guest, they start breathing again. They stop breathing for a couple of minutes. You could hear now not the blow of the whale, but the blow of the guest. It was a once-in-a-lifetime encounter.